If your CineRT handset is not set to the same pairing code as the base, you'll see this warning displayed. The warning will keep repeating until you've set the handset to the correct pairing code. To do so, enter System Settings, Advanced Settings, and navigate to Page 2. Here you can enter HS Pairing, and then you can select the correct pairing code, in this case 0002. When we return to the main working menu, the handset is correctly paired.